There were two specific ideas that we came up with today. One was around reforming the entire distribution side of the business and really moving it from a distribution-oriented business to making it a much more empowering the consumer kind of a structure, where there is something to be said around universal service obligation that distribution companies have to supply power, that we try to make sure that the tariff setting is removed from the current processes that we have, and longer term, that we actually give consumers the power to choose their own power suppliers. And if we can get to that end state, that I think would essentially address one of the very fundamental issues in the power sector, which is around the whole area of the distribution side. The second big idea that we gave today was around whether we can actually, you know, land is one of the big issues in India. So whether we can actually create clusters of large renewable energy projects anchored around offshore wind energy, but including into that floating solar, as well as some sort of a storage-based battery solution, which then allows us to, on a very non-land intensive manner, generate huge amounts of power, which can then be, if manufactured at scale, bring the cost down and supply power into all the coastal, you know, large cities of India like Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, and so on. That could be something that could actually be quite revolutionary, would create a lot of jobs, would create manufacturing industries in battery storage and the wind turbine manufacturing space, and hopefully bring costs of power down. And so that, to our mind, was also a fairly transformational idea.